this is Noah again. All right, ready to make another paper airplane? Let me hear you.
I can't hear you. Come on, a little louder.
Whoa, man. Whoa, nice. All right, now this I call Superman. I'll tell you why when I get to the point. Okay, you take a piece of paper. All right. Then, see this corner right here? You fold it to the other corner, diagonal from it. Alright? So you got that going. Okay. Well, now, now, you see this right here? You fold this over to here, alright? Well, when I had it like this, it's like the thing on a shirt, but without an S. That's why I call it Superman. Okay, now go back to the folding part right here. So, then, you put it like this, alright? So, you fold this side down to here, alright? And then, well, you have to make sure it's flat. Good creases! And then you do it to the other side. Same thing. Make it flat and good creases. Okay. So, then you will have this. But it's not done yet. You have to make it go like, okay? Make it like that. So now you will need tape. Alright? So here's the tape. Okay? Now you have to fold this part of the wing almost to the middle. Alright? And then you do it to the other side. And tape the part right here onto the bottom, or should I say the wing of the airplane, okay? And now you fold the other side. I got too ahead of myself. I was gonna do the tape first. All right, do the other side. Okay. Now that you have that, you tape it. Make sure you have a good crease, because I almost didn't. Okay, now you have it taped. This doesn't really fly good. It only flips, okay? Now, that's my paper airplane. Remember, I call it the Superman, you know why, alright? Now, I hope you like my other airplane.